Good afternoon. Welcome to the Daily Office, and thanks for joining me. This is evening prayer for Tuesday, November the 4th. It's the 21st week after Pentecost and week 4 in the Psalm cycle. And the scripture for this service, Psalm 68, verse 1 to 27, and Ecclesiasticus, also known as Sirach, chapter 43, verse 1 to 22. And please join me in singing the second verse of Psalm 95 to the tune of St. Columba. Our God is great above all gods, the ruler of creation. In your hands are all the earth and sea. For you have made them. O God, come to my assistance, make haste to help me. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now and forever. Amen. Alleluia, arise, my God, and let your enemies be scattered. Alleluia, Psalm 68. And please recite together with me. Alleluia, arise, my God, let your enemies be scattered. Let them that hate you flee. As smoke is blown away, let them be blown away. As wax melts before a fire, let the wicked perish at your presence. But let the righteous be glad and rejoice before you. Sing to God, sing praises to God's name. Exalt God who rides upon the heavens. God's name is Yahweh. Rejoice before God. You adopt the orphan, O God, and defend the widow. Such are you in your holy dwelling. You give to those who are alone a family. You lead prisoners to freedom. But the rebellious must dwell in a dry land. When you went forth before your people, when you marched through the wilderness, the earth shook and the heavens rained at your presence. Even Sinai itself was moved, O God of Israel. You sent a plentiful rain on your inheritance and refreshed the land when it was weary. Your congregation has dwelt therein. You have provided out of your goodness for the poor. You gave the word. Great was the company of those that proclaimed it. Rulers with their armies fled while you were at rest among the sheepfolds. And the women at home divided the spoil. Like the wings of a dove, they are covered with silver, her feathers brilliant with yellow gold. When the Almighty scattered rulers, it was like falling snow in Salmon. The hill of God is like the hill of Bashan. A high hill is the hill of Bashan. Why do you leap, you high hills? This is the hill where God desires to live. The Most High will dwell in it forever. The chariots of God are 20,000, even thousands of thousands. The Most High comes in holiness from Sinai. You have ascended on high and have led captivity captive. You have received gifts for people, yes, for the rebellious also, that you might dwell among them. Blessed are you who daily bears our burdens. You are the God of our salvation, the God who saves us. By you we escape death. But you shall crush the heads of your enemies and the hairy scalp of the evildoers. You said, I will bring my people back from Bashan. I will bring my people back from the depths of the sea, that your foot may be dipped in the blood of your enemies and the tongues of your dogs too. They have seen your procession, O God, the goings of my God, my ruler, into the sanctuary. The singers went first. The musicians followed. Among them were the maidens playing their timbrels. Blessed are you, O God, in the congregations from the fountain of Israel. And there is little Benjamin with their ruler, the princes of Judah and their council, the leaders of Zebulun and the leaders of Naphtali. Glory to you, source of all being, eternal Word, and Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now and forever. Amen. Alleluia. Alleluia. Arise, my God. Let your enemies be scattered. Alleluia. A lesson from the wisdom of Jesus ben Sirach, chapter 43, beginning at verse 1. The pride of the higher realms is the clear vault of the sky, as glorious to behold as the sight of the heavens. The sun, when it appears, proclaims as it rises what a marvelous instrument it is, the work of the Most High. At noon it parches the land, but who can withstand its burning heat? A man tending a furnace works in burning heat, but three times as hot is the sun, scorching the mountains. It breathes out fiery vapors, and its bright rays blind the eyes. And great is the Lord, the Most High, who made it. At his orders it hurries on its course. It is the moon that marks the changing seasons, governing the times, their everlasting sign. From the moon comes the sign for festal days, a light that wanes when it completes its course. The new moon, as its name suggests, renews itself. How marvelous it is in this change, a beacon to the hosts on high, shining in the vault of the heavens. The glory of the stars is the beauty of heaven, a glittering array in the heights of the Most High. On the orders of the Holy One, they stand in their appointed places. They never relax in their watches. Look at the rainbow and praise Him who made it. It is exceedingly beautiful in its brightness. It encircles the sky with its glorious arc. The hands of the Most High have stretched it out. By His command, He sends the driving snow and speeds the lightnings of His judgment. Therefore, the storehouses are opened and the clouds fly out like birds. In His majesty, He gives the clouds their strength, and the hailstones are broken in pieces. The voice of His thunder rebukes the earth. When He appears, the mountains shake. At His will, the south wind blows. So do the storm from the north and the whirlwind. He scatters the snow like birds flying down, and its descent is like locusts aligning. The eye is dazzled by the beauty of its whiteness, and the mind is amazed as it falls. He pours frost over all the earth like salt, and icicles form like pointed thorns. The cold north wind blows, and ice freezes on the water. It settles on every pool of water, and the water puts it on like a breastplate. He consumes the mountains and burns up the wilderness, and withers the tender grass like fire. A mist quickly heals all things. The falling dew gives refreshment from the heat. Here ends the lesson. And now let us offer our prayers and petitions. Please say the response after each verse. Show us your mercy, O God, and grant us your salvation. Let your priests be clothed with righteousness, and let your saints shout for joy. In you shall we lie down in peace and sleep, for only you make us dwell in safety. Make us a righteous nation that keeps your truth, that we may glory in your judgment. Let your way be known upon the earth, your saving health among all nations. Let not the needy be always forgotten, nor the hope of the poor perish forever. Create in us clean hearts, O God, and renew a right spirit within us, and for all of your intentions. together. Our beloved which art in heaven, holy is your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us as we forgive others. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Let us pray. You are a God who scatters the enemy like smoke in the wind. Show forth your mighty power and strengthen us in your ways. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bless Jesus, my soul, and may the God of hope fill us with all joy and peace in believing through the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Alleluia.